secondary takes and their stuff. So hell, I'm back. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Chasing rainbows from the first moment that we met, trying to forget every second that I'd lived up until that time. Your smiles were like your stiletto knives, and each one hit their mind. There was never anything left behind, the place you at the scene of the crime. I would shelter in dark doorways just to watch you drive by with somebody else. I'd walk the streets of no return just in case I saw you there. I was stalking the light. Oh, I've been to hell and back. Suddenly I've realized that I no longer care. Than any you might think that you've got right now. Your kiss spread like wildfire over the killing fields of my soul. But nothing lives long in barren terrain like that. Oh, anyhow, I heard whispers on the breeze urging me to see you from the other side. I was content to stare at you through tinted glass, yeah. And now I'm tinted with sight. Oh, I've been to hell and back. Your spell has been broken now, so has your frozen mind. You have to steal it and then conceal it. Just because you've got nothing, you don't like to be reminded too many times of the fact you had so many sides to you, like all true diamonds do. But now I realize that healing the lame was just a part of your circus act. I poured scorn on the warnings of those who were born far beneath you. Now there's a fresh renaissance, yeah, blowing down this place. I took the worst journey, I rode the road to hell and back. And now that I've got new vision, I can't even see your face. And I guess someone has stolen a pot of gold from the bowl of your heart. Well, I can't reconcile the art of forgiveness with the acts of duplicity. The simplicity you strove so hard to refine and define you at the start. When I looked around at curtain time, there was no one there but me. I'm still referring to strangers when I talk about what you and I. There's There's no danger in the eye of a storm, no. Only in its caress. You wanna know where you took me now? Where you took me to hell and back? In those days I couldn't love you more. Now I can't love you less. It's fallen darker than I could ever conceive. I told you your life was half full. You smirked and was only half empty. Then you sent me into exile, saying, ah, the truth only flatters to deceive. I don't see why I should write the words someone else will sing to you. I don't see why I can't even look you in the eye. Do I need to prove to you that I've been to hell and back? The strangest thing is, of course, but I'm not really sure. So I told you the whole truth, but I hid it in a declaration of intent. There was give and take, oh yes, but never enough to truly count. When you spoke to me in metaphors, it was the only time I knew what you actually meant. And I wonder what your response is now. When he touches you with dead hands, you understand, of course, he loves you, but only out of duty these days. I bled your name all the way to hell and back. He doesn't even have a stake in you that he can raise. Back to the lake, I guess it was for old time's sake. The water looked cleaner and the grass was greener than it was that old long time ago. It's taken me a lot of distance to dull the pain of your jagged edge. Now that the roses have died, I like to sit back and watch the leaves grow. You can't have an audience waiting just in case that you decide to perform, no. You can be a whole lot lonelier in company, man, when nobody else is around. Somehow my scars heal on that drive to hell and back. I hope one day you'll find what I found. You can worship the dead, or you can celebrate what's in life. I've got dry eyes now, so I'm adjusting to seeing things straight. You look older than forever when the sun beats your shadows back. Sometimes we don't get young until it's way too late. I offered you a free ride to the place you were born to be, but you would not go with me, no. You said, you don't crash when you're standing still. I heard angels weeping all the way to hell and back. And in an unlocked part of my heart, I always will.
Well, he'll have a frozen bottom, won't he?
Father, guess what you did before the game?
I don't know. Read the Bible.
What?
Did some macrame.
No,
that's it, because pussycats are very, very, very clever, aren't they?